Okay, I'm back. This is the climax of the class trial, which just went on for so long. Okay. Now then, the class trial has reached its climax, but... Okay, here's a question for you. What's this? For those of you who figured out who it is, how about you try the Guess the Killer challenge? Whoever fails to guess the right killer will have their save data melt away like butter. But if you guess right, I'll reward you with $10 billion. $10 billion. Of course. For those of you who don't know who the killer is, you can just continue on.
What are you gonna do?
Fuck me. No! Do not do this to me. Hold on. Left mouse button on B guess the killer. Just kidding, you can't make a choice. There's no way you'd be able to guess who the killer is. It's Teteru. And of course, there's no telling $1 billion either.
You're so evil.
Villain, you truly are a villain. That was a little harsh. Yes, I'd like to save. And yes, I would love to overwrite. Okay.
My mon ami, and my heart is throbbing like crazy right now. The group's leader, Byakuya, got killed. And his killer is among this group of students? Nope, I'm not gonna believe it. I'll never believe it. Cause I believe in everyone. So do your best. And don't forget to save regularly.
I am.
Well, what now?
Okay, I'm thinking, okay, Teteru is the only account that can't be proven. How did he see in the dark? Okay, someone has to get under. Someone had to get under thing, but there's no way to do that from the outside. Why would they give us the truth bullet of the doors, the fire doors?
If the knife isn't the murder weapon, there's no definitive proof that I'm the killer.
Shut up! We'll be the judge of that. You say you were shoved away, but you can't actually prove it, right?
That's right. Even if a different weapon was used, it does not mean Nagito has been cleared of suspicion.
This class trial right now.
There's another reason why I don't think Nagito is the killer.
Why?
There's still more?
Yeah.
Based on what we've discussed, Byakuya was killed under the table, right?
Yes.
Is there something wrong with that?
Well, even if that's true, I feel Nagito looks, you know, clean.
Okay, if you,
Nobody's ever complimented me on my appearance before. Not even my own mother.
I'm not talking about your looks.
Why does Mikan think Nagito? Because there's no blood on Nagito.
I see!
Because the person that killed...
Are you trying to say something like, why didn't Nagito have any bloodstains on him?
Yes, that's it!
Dude, Mikan, I'm glad we're friends.
Because under the table, there was a lot of blood splattered everywhere, right? There were even bloodstains on the inside of the tablecloth.
And if you look at...
He stabbed Byakuya to death. Strange he did not get splattered with an appropriate amount of blood.
And no one does, and you know why? Because in the storage room...
Blood on me? That is weird.
You just used something to block the blood, didn't you?
Yeah.
Something that might have been used to block the blood splatter. What do you think it could have been? I guess we did see something I could have used. Isn't that right?
Stop,
Hajime?
Nagito. Why the fuck? What the? Yeah, it's in the storage room.
I can prove it with this.
You're talking about the.
We still haven't used the fire door.
The storage room.
If there are bloodstains on it, that settles it. Nagito used the tablecloth to block the blood splatter.
But that was found in the storage room, right? Are you suggesting he hid it there after the murder?
You mean after the lights came back on? What would he have done if we'd seen him?
And you know who wasn't? It's Teteru.
That's true.
It's Teteru.
The was pretty big. So even if you tried to hide it and take it with you...
Wearing a tablecloth, going under the table, getting a knife in a blackout, and stabbing
someone... Nagito, why the fuck are you... Oh my goodness.
That's not just impossible for someone like me. Wouldn't it also be impossible for you guys too?
Then what does it mean?
Teteru, you know what it means.
Maybe. The killer didn't necessarily stab Yakuya under the table.
No, there's no mistake that the murder occurred under that table.
Even the inside of the tablecloth was bloody. So, there's no denying Yakuya was killed there.
I agree.
But that doesn't mean where Yakuya got stabbed and where the killer did the stabbing.
Teteru is the only one.
I don't understand at all!
Who else was... Byakuya got stabbed with a killer.
Stabbing?
Huh? Are different?
How'd you... You look like you're onto something.
Really? But it sounds like a riddle.
I feel like I'm onto something. Still not clear what that is.
Under the table, but not under the table. If it's somehow possible... It's the only way that makes sense. Moving forward, we should put aside all unnecessary preconceptions and just choose the answer. I think.
In scenes where you have to figure out important words, the improved hangman's gambit will occur. The goal is to line up the right letters so it reveals a keyword related to an incident in the situation. Improved hangman is a bit like a little puzzle game. Various letters will fly across the screen in all directions. There are two rules you must remember. One, if two different letters clash, you'll take damage. If two of the same letters clash, they will fuse. I don't understand. Okay. The place where Byakuya got stabbed is the place where the killer did the stabbing aren't the same. Using those words as a clue, I should put aside my preconceptions and try to think about it. Something is coming to me. Just a little bit more. I have a feeling I can see something. What the fuck, dude? Hangman's Gambit, please stop. Where did the killer stab Byakuya from? Where are all the R's at? Thank you. Boom, son. Get out my wife right now. Good place under the floor, obviously.
Got it. The killer must have stabbed Byakuya from under the floorboards.
Under the floorboards?
That was a good, like, stress reliever.
In the old building are full of gaps.
It was stressful, and there was no but it wasn't as stressful as this.
They stuck the weapon through one of the gaps. They could have stabbed Byakuya to death.
If so, that means the killer was able to get under the floorboards. Where? How?
I don't know that yet, but I have a feeling there's someone here who does know.
That's right. If I remember correctly, there's one person here who should know how to get under the floorboards. Oh! Wait! Who? You.
You're the only one!
You know how to get under the floorboards.
Hey, Gundo. You dropped your earring in the dining hall, right?
Are you referring to the Hellhound earring?
About that earring.
I said, are you referring to the Hellhound...
Yes.
About that Hellhound earring. You dropped it beneath the floorboard, right?
Huh. Is it Gundam Taka? Oh, it can't be.
Just a bit longer and I would have reduced everything, including that old building, to ashes. However, it's just as the old legend said. The Hellhound earring has returned to its owner, to me!
Is it safe to say that That earring is the one hanging from your right ear. Huh? Could it be? Gundam wasn't wearing an earring during the investigation.
Yes.
And if he had it on by the time the class trial began?
Yes.
Then that means Gundam was able to retrieve his earring from beneath the floorboards during the investigation.
Yes.
So, Gundam knows how to get under the floorboards.
It's understandable. After all, you fools only view the world through eyes of glass. But I am different. With the power of my four Dark Devas of Destruction, it is of no concern.
It's true.
True. This is the evil fourth eye. Before the might of the evil fourth eye.
He could have just sent his hands to
him. What should I do? I'm embarrassed just listening to him.
Oh! Man up and speak more clearly!
Fine, I shall tell you all. The answer was in the storage room. One of my four Dark Devas of Destruction, Mirage Golden Hawk, Jumpy, has seen beyond the chaos. A secret passage of doom leading to the underground lurks beneath a large assortment of random boxes.
Got it.
After securing a lighter from the supermarket, I threw caution to the wind and ventured below the floorboards. And as a result of that lonesome battle, I was able to recover the Hellhound earring with my own two hands. Tremble with fear, fools! Behold my power!
There he goes, blabbing about power and crap. You're ridiculous! You're just a breeder, you know?
Anyway, it sounds like you can go under the floorboards from the storage room.
And that has to be how the killer did it.
Yes.
If the space beneath the floor is empty, it's not that far to move from the storage room to the dining hall.
See, if they pass through the storage room, I understand why the tablecloth was put there.
The killer lurked under the floorboards during the party, and from there, stab, stab, stab!
Hmm. Are you sure?
You don't like stab, stab, stab? Should it sound more fleshy, like...
Girl?
No, I'm not talking about your sound effects. You're saying they snuck under the floorboards, but... That means they would have had to leave the party, right? So, was there anyone who was able to do that?
You?
Then whoever wasn't at the party is the killer. They must be the one who was waiting under the floorboards.
No.
Who wasn't at the party again?
I didn't participate, but I was guarding the entrance, remember? Monomi over there can be my witness, right?
Yes! This Monomi over here is your witness!
I believe there's no need to discuss this matter further. But I was unable to leave the bathroom.
Yep, so Chikaki and you were safe.
I was in the kitchen for a long time, but I frequently went to the dining hall to deliver my dishes.
The only person who wasn't at the party...
It was Fuhiko.
Judging from the photo I took before the blackout...
Ibuki, she was there, he was there, I was there. Man was there.
It obviously has to be him!
Tetra. Tetra. It's not you, though, is it?
Yay! It's decided!
It's not decided.
What the fuck are you saying? I'm not the killer!
You're not the killer.
Oh, really? What happened to the tough guy who was saying stuff like, I can do it?
Don't mess with me! I'll fucking kill you!
See? You're making threats again.
Yep, yep, that's right. Things are starting to get exciting!
Good news, you are now allowed to use the silencer. You can use the silencer with the right mouse. Why is there so many rules? When you use the silencer, you can shoot down the white noise. When you shoot down the white noise, your time limit will increase a little bit. However, if you shoot down an actual remark with the silencer instead of the white noise, the time limit will decrease. So aim carefully when you're using the silencer. Oh, and if the difficulty is set to gentle, the white noise won't appear at all. So in that case, you'll still be able to use the silencer, but it's somewhat pointless. However, if you feel like doing a little bang bang, you can do it to your heart's content. Bang 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 bang. You press the escape key, you can see the controls. Okay,
so I have a silencer, which is left.
Mouse button? Jesus. Ibuki's account.
During the party, the killer was lurking under the floor like a cockroach.
We could have stared at panties all day without going to the storage room in the dark.
Is that true, Fuyuhiko?
Don't act like I'm the fucking killer!
It's not.
But when the party started, nobody saw you, you know?
Chikaki's account.
That means you have no alibi!
No, that's wrong!
Boom! I knew the conversation was headed that way.
No, Fuyuhiko definitely has an alibi. Isn't that right, Chiaki?
Chiaki. Oh, I always call her Chikaki, but Chiaki. Any guard, how diligent of you.
I saw Fuyuhiko after the party started. There's no way he could have been waiting under the floor before then.
You should have said that earlier, dumbass.
It's still your fault. Like, why were you even lurking around the old building in the first place?
Shut up!
Maybe there really is a secret passage to go under the floorboards from outside. And he came to
Heteru.
What'd you say, motherfucker?
Oh, no!
Wow, he got chewed out, but he looks super happy.
Regardless, it's impossible to go under the floorboards from outside. Chiaki and
it's
I
Heteru. Heteru's the only one. He goes from the kitchen. The kitchen is real close to the freaking storage
room. Someone definitely went under the floorboards through the storage room during the party.
During the party? It was probably during the blackout.
Well, if someone disappeared during the blackout...
These... Class trials go on too long.
Down that dark hallway to the storage room is like trying to make eggs Benedict without any eggs.
You're right.
You're right. I couldn't even see the office in that darkness, and that room was much closer.
But is it really impossible? It might be better if we examine that possibility a little bit more.
It was super dark, you know? There's no way you'd be able to find your way to the storage room.
It appears we're getting close to the final stage. The blackened or the spotless? Which is superior? I think it's time to settle this.
Alright, last argument. Let's go. Let me go with the kitchen equipment list. Just because I think it's
handy. The hallway was really dark during the blackout.
Yeah.
Moving to the storage room like that.
Yeah.
It's like making a seafood bowl without fish.
Is it really not possible?
What if they used a string like the cord?
Maybe there was another pair of night vision goggles?
No.
What a pain. I'm gonna go with my gut. What if they used a light?
Where should I even start? The killer's method for moving in the darkness might be what one person suggested, so I might be able to prove it.
What a pain. I'm gonna go with my gut. What if they used a light?
I agree with that!
Yes! Finally! Oh my goodness, you have no idea. I'm gonna edit that out because it took way too long.
The killer had a light with him.
Oh... Because I thought it was the string at first, because it kept saying, like, yes, oh, yeah, it's the string. Now I just need to figure out why. But it's not the string,
oh,
it was the
I
light.
Was right? But where could they have found a light?
It took me so long, I was so frustrated.
There was one nearby for sure. See? It's written on the kitchen's equipment list.
Portable stove.
The portable stove.
Portable stove?
The portable stove isn't powered by electricity, and it's also small enough to carry around. So, the killer used the portable stove to move from the hallway to the storage room during the blackout.
Petter's the only one.
I see. I never considered the portable stove. But there's a hole in your argument.
What the f-
A hole? What kind of hole? It would be great if you could explain it to me in much more detail.
Oh, I wasn't making a perverted joke or anything. It's really not a perverted...
Repeating yourself just makes it even more suspicious.
Now then, Hajime, will you battle against me?
Yeah.
No, that's wrong.
Let's do it. Me and you.
Will you be able to break through my argument?
Boss battle? No way I'm gonna lose against someone like him. Rebuttal showdown. Night vision goggles fired. I'm gonna go with party dishes.
Did you forget what Kazuichi said earlier? He said the hall was too dark to see beyond the light from the stove that you mentioned. It contradicts his testimony. Or are you intentionally doubting his testimony?
I can't back down!
No.
The reason Kazuichi couldn't see the office was because the hallway was dark. So if a light was shining in such a dark hallway, wouldn't Kazuichi have seen it?
Allow me to cut through those words!
Boom.
Nagito, did you forget? Or are you just pretending you forgot?
See, I'm sometimes good at this.
Huh? What are you talking about?
There should have been a wall that blocked light. I'm talking about the fire door in the hallway. If you close it, it would form a perfect wall in the hallway. Plus, the hallway rounds a corner just beyond the fire door. So even if there was a small gap in the door, as long as they passed the corner, the light still wouldn't peek out.
I see. I actually noticed the fire door. Just as expected of the ultimate... Oh, you still don't remember your talent, do you?
Who cares about that right now?
Nagito, what are you plotting? For someone who insists he's not the killer, you are quite nosy.
You sound so scary. If you're that angry, why don't you take a deep breath?
You sure like to piss us off. How about I shut your fucking mouth for you?
I agree, dude. Fuhiko is like my new best friend. I thought I was gonna punch him in the face, but he's my new best friend.
Hey! It's okay if you guys fight, but I won't allow a burly brawl that might offend people. More importantly, can you hurry up and decide who's the blackened already? Time runs out when I get bored.
Fine, I get it. You're telling me to pass the torch, right?
Pass the torch?
We're going to ask the real killer, not an imposter like me, to show themselves.
You're obviously the killer, right?
If no. You think I am, I really don't mind. Whatever conclusion you ultimates arrive at, I will accept it, no matter what it is.
Dots, you're telling me to call out the real killer, even though I don't want to condemn that person, but there's no other way, right? It's Tetra. And if I move in the dark, they suck up the four cores of Sabiakia's death. The only killer I can think of is... you. And only you. Where is he?
You're the only one!
The only alibi that didn't check out that whole time.
About
Teru's the killer? Is that true?
What are you talking about? There's no way!
Of course, that's simply my assumption. So if you have an objection, please speak freely.
Objection or not, why am I being treated like the killer?
Because the portable stove used in the murder came from the kitchen.
Yes.
That's it? That's the only reason you're treating me like a killer? Isn't that a little drastic? You're cruel! Cruel! Too cruel!
Teru, that attitude is so not like you, for the ultimate cook to get so upset.
Call me chef.
If you fall to aspersions like this, who will be there to support the future of the culinary arts?
The future of the culinary arts?
That's right. For the future of the culinary arts, you must face this and fight it fair and square.
You're right. Yeah,
That's totally right.
So what's an aspersion anyway?
Is it yummy?
Is it yummy?
Did you know asbestos is yummy too? You should try some later.
You can go F off, dude.
Nagito, why are you interfering?
Let's assume that the killer used a light. And that they used the fire door to mask that light.
Sure.
And that they moved to the storage room and snuck under the floorboards. Then what? It's dark under the floorboards too. So how would they be able to stab Byakuya? You're not gonna say they shined the light on Byakuya, right? The plan would have been ruined if he noticed.
That's right. What do you think about that?
There's no way you can answer, right? You personally haven't investigated what's beneath the floorboards.
If that's the case, then Gundam should know. He actually went under the floorboards.
No. Unfortunately, there was nothing related to the incident under the floorboards. The only thing I found was a strange liquid shining in the darkness, near where Byakuya's blood was dripping.
Interesting.
What? A shining liquid in the dark?
That sounds super important!
If there was a shining mark like that, they would have been able to move to it in the dark, right?
And in doing so, it might have been possible for them to use that mark to target the victim.
The victim was targeted by a mark, but what was that mark?
I can prove it with this!
This is the paint.
The mark you're talking about is the glowing paint that was applied to the knife.
Ah! By using the glowing paint as a target, they were able to judge where to stab, even in the dark!
I see. The killer didn't target an actual person, they just struck the moment the glowing paint moved!
That would be the moment someone grabbed a hold of the knife!
So, the killer used the mark that I prepared for finding the knife as a mark for stabbing. I see. That's why Byakuya got killed when he took the knife.
But if they were able to do that, wouldn't that mean the killer knew about Nagito's plan all along?
Well, Teru Teru!
Seriously? I don't know anything. Really? Know anything at all.
Then can I ask everyone a question instead?
Nagato, you are just a complete idiot.
You again? Just stop already!
Are you gonna be the last one?
Now. We should give everyone a fair opportunity to speak.
If Teru Teru is the killer, that would mean he went to the storage room during the blackout.
Agreed.
And just what did Ibuki hear during the blackout?
What the hell? What's going on here? This is...
Ow!
Turn the damn lights on! I can't eat...
You guys? Where are you? Wasn't the blackout just in the kitchen?
She heard Teru Teru's voice in the dining hall?
Yeah.
Doesn't that prove Teru Teru was in the dining
hall
during
the blackout?
No, not necessarily. That's right! That's exactly it!
No.
But Teru Teru was in the kitchen the moment the blackout occurred, right? So, why was he in the dining hall?
I thought the blackout was only in the kitchen, so I panicked and ran out of there. Of course, the hallway was dark too, but somehow I managed to move along the wall toward everyone's voices.
Well, it's not that far to move along the wall from the kitchen to the dining hall.
That sounds fishy.
If I remember correctly, you can tell when a person is lying by looking this. If you want, you should try looking me.
No way! You look greasy!
But I heard Teru Teru's voice in the dining hall! Ibuki swears on her honor!
That's right! Teru Teru was in the dining hall, not the storage room. Which
but
means
he is.
He's...
No, that's not it. Why? Why do you want to keep falsely accusing me?
You should be so proud of yourself, Hajime. You're just progressing toward the hope you believe in. Now, Hajime, show me more of your hope. Will that be enough to crush Teru Teru's
hope? Oh, this game. Make your argument. Alright, so we're gonna end the episode here. Because I have a lot of editing to do in that last episode that we just did. And
let me end.
I don't want to continue the episode longer than I have to, so I can go through all of this. Jesus. Okay, so next episode we'll do the last part. I'm hoping this is the last part. This is so long. The class trial will end after this. So, dear Lord, dude. Jeez. Okay, yeah. Next episode, I'll see you guys later. Hope you guys are having a good rest of your day. Peace out.